Walworth, Darren Schuler, Steve Eldred, Rob Hughes, and Bill Pill.
Here comes Ronnie Ford now with a wheel underneath him. Ford grabs the lead going into turn three. Ronnie
flag out. Car number 7. Here they come. Off turn 4. The green is out and we're racing. Ron Ford hits him down into turn 1 with lead. Joe Sellers trying to work underneath. Bumps the boy on the high side as they race off with turn 2. The boy works up around. Sellers into turn 3. Not quite able to do it to Sellers. Keeps his nose in there. Off turn 4 they come. It's Ronnie Ford, your leader. D.G. Wagner now pops the boy up in the third with Joe Sellers fourth. Bill Sims is in a scramble down in turn 4. Sal Howell and Earl Walrus is all down in turn 4. Look at the one-lap signal coming off turn 4. Ron Ford, D.G. Wagner, Bob Savoy, and Joe Sellers. Bill Tittle and Chuck Kennison, Dell Howell, or Darren. Green is out, and we're racing. Ron Ford leads them off turn 4. Joe Sellers in trouble up high in a double zero J. And a big dangle up in turn 1. Green is out and we're racing. Bob Savoy jumps right out in front. They race in turn 1 and Bob Savoy goes in with Chuck Kennison. Joe Buchak in trouble down low in turn 1.
Clapperton now working the inside of Dillon in the turn 3. 2, 3, and 4 they come.
take off turn two. Darren Stewart's in there in fourth with Stacey Jackson fifth, and Wayne Kingsley sixth. Darrell Howell in trouble in third and four. Off the fourth turn, the green flag is out, and we're racing. Pops the boy, jumps right back into that lead as they charge into turn one. Bill Siddle right there for two, Mike Clapperton for three, now getting some pressure on 74, Darren Shuler as they race down into turn three. Shuler works to the inside of Clapperton off that fourth turn. Not quite able to do it as Clapperton hangs on to third to the boy, your leader. Riding fourth battle with Wayne Hinkley, back to the back, Georgie Lewis on a chase, but able to hang on. Ford works the inside of Wayne Hinkley, not quite able to do it. Jimmy Page now working the high side of Ford. Bob Savoy hanging on that lead. Bill Fiddle right there for two. Darren Shuler and Mike Clapperton battling for third. Stacey Jackson sits back there, fifth, Ron Ford up to sixth. Savoy brings it down off turn four. And still Savoy, Tittle, Clapperton, Shuler, and Jackson. Now Clapperton works the inside of Bill Fiddle off of turn two. Clapperton grabs that second spot going into the third turn. They'll get the single this time. Five laps they go. Five to go for Bob Savoy. Tittle works the inside of Clapperton, not able to do it. Time to flag out. Go Kuchak down in turn one. Mike Clapperton in the Quickway, Ed Reynolds, M16, sits second, yellow light out, here they come, off of turn four, green flag is on, we're racing, Bobby Savoy right back to the point, they charge down into turn one, Clapperton trying to hang right with him as they race off turn two and down the backstretch, Bill Tittle right there, here comes Darren Shuler, Shuler working the high side, Ronnie Ford in trouble on the backstretch, Bob Savoy, your leader, trouble in turn three, Jamie Page, Ralph Metaphor, Bill Tittle around on the home stretch. Mike Clapperton, Darren Shuler, Bill Tittle, Stacey Jackson. Here they come. Starting to look some over. The green is out of a race there. Jimmy Page high out of turn four. Savoy hangs on to that lead. Tangled out at turn one. Bob Niemeritz in car number 49. Last but not least, car number 4, Bobby Barron. Bobby Barron in car number 4. At your field, 8 laps, 6 cars to qualify. Green flag is out and we're racing. Danny Spratt grabs a little bit of a lead into turn 1. Bob Niemeritz surrounding car number 49. Darren Shuler right there, working underneath D.G. Wagner as they come off turn four. Caution flag out, caution flag out. Headed into turn four, here they come, green flag is out and we're racing. Danny Spratt grabbing a little bit of a lead as they charge into turn one. Off that second turn and down the back stretch is Danny Spratt, your leader, D.G. Wagner for two. Darren Shuler for three, Wayne Van Horn and Chuck Dennison. Mike Clapperton. Danny Spratt leads him down off turn four. D.G. Wagner right there for two. Darren Shuler for three, Chuck Dennison for four. Mike Clapperton trying to work the high side of Wayne Van Horn. D.G. Wagner in trouble at turn two. Danny Spratt leads him through turn three and four. Wagner pulls away. Off that fourth turn, they come. Danny Spratt, Bobby Barron in trouble up in turn four, keeps it going. He gets it around. And we'll stay under green. It's Danny Spratt, Darren Shuler, Chuck Tennyson, Mike Clapperton, Wayne Van Horn, and Bob Niemeritz. Your top five, top six now, your qualified cars. Off turn four, Danny Spratt with the lead. Darren Schuler right there for two, Chuck Dennison for three, Mike Clapperton for four. And Darren Schuler brings up high. Darren Schuler goes up high with a 74. Caution flag out for Darren Schuler. Does in a turn three vote for the green flag off that fourth turn. Off turn four they come. Green flag is out and we're racing. Chuck Kennison on the high side grabs a little bit of a lead as they charge into turn one. Danny Spratt working down low. Mike Clapperton now working underneath back, trying to move up into third or second. Dennison with lead, Clapperton for two, Danny Spratt for three, Wayne Van Horn for four, Bobby Barron for five, Bobby Zimmerman back there, D.T. Wagner now works around him for that sixth and final spot. Off turn two and down of action, we're halfway home, four down, four to go. Chuck Dennison and Mike Clapperton lead him into turn three. Clapperton charges right up on Kennison, but Kennison hangs on the lead. It's Kennison, Clapperton, Spratt, Van Horn, Barron, and Wagner, your six qualified cars. Off turn two and down the backstretch. Chuck Kennison and Mike Clapperton as they race in at turn three. Kennison hangs on a little bit of a lead. Clapperton trying to close in two laps to go. Two to go for Chuck Kennison, Mike Clapperton, Danny Spratt, Wayne Van Horn, Bobby Barron, and D.T. Wagner. Bob Nimmer is trying to move around Wagner to get up into that final qualifying spot. Your leaders headed down into turn three. They're moving through turn three and four. Off the fourth turn, white flag in the air. One more time around for Kennison and Clapperton. D.T. Wagner, Bob Nimmer is getting the other up in turn four. Bobby Barron also is out. Barron able to pull away. Here they come off that fourth turn. Green flag is out and we're racing. Mike Clapperton now working as caution comes out. Steve Eldred into the wall here in turn four. Brad, Wayne Van Horn, Bobby Barron, and D.G. Wagner. Bob Nimeritz, one spot out as they head into turn three. The green flag is on and we're racing. Chuck Kennison leads it down into turn one. Through the first and second turn down of backstretch. Clapperton trying to reel it, not quite able to do it as they race down into turn three. Kennison drifted through turn three and four. Here comes Clapperton. Off that fourth turn, it's going to be Chuck Kennison picking up the win. Mike Clapperton for two. Danny Spratt for three, Wayne Van Horn, Bobby Barron, and D.G. Wagner. White flag out as the modifieds come off of turn four. We'll look for the green flag next time around. Flag off of that fourth turn. Here they come off of turn four. The green is out and we're racing. For three, Dave Rosen for four, Pat Schulman for five. Wayne Hiller for six. We got a jingle up in turn four. Ralph Manafort, Joe Sellers, and Bob Nemeron. Sellers able to pull away. Dell Howell and Howard Singer, your top 10 as they come off of turn four. The green is out and we're racing. Allen is quick to get up on. Now, wait a minute, Horton's still your leader. T.G. Wagner right there for two. Here comes Wagner working low under Van Horten. T.G. Wagner grabs that lead. Bob Savoy out of shape here on the home stretch. Bobby Barron around. Looks like he's got some front end damage on that car. D.G. Wagner is your leader. Green flag is out and we're racing. Charged out into turn one. E.P. Wagner hangs on lead. Here comes the gunmaker, Chuck Kennison. Kennison on a move. Dave Rosa around on a backstretch. Takes over. to 3 and 4. Ronnie Ford, your leader. Ford brings him down off turn 4. Complete slap, 15, 10. Laps to go. 10 to go. It's Ronnie Ford, D.G. Wagner, Chuck Dennison, Bob Savoy, Stacy Jackson, and Mike Clapperton. Darren Schuler, Dwayne Hiller, Wayne Van Horn, Pat Shulis, Danny Pratt, Jamie Page, Wayne Hinkley. Ronnie Ford hanging on that lead as they race down in at turn one. Good battle back here for second. D.G. Wagner running the race of his career so far. As he's right there in second, here comes Savoy working under Chuck Kennison. Savoy moves up into third. Kennison is fourth. Stacy Jackson works down low to take fifth with Mike Clapperton sixth and Darren Schuler seventh. Your leader is running down the backstretch. Ronnie Ford with about a half a straightaway lead. D.G. Wagner right there for two as they come off turn three. Off turn four and on down. 18 laps down, and it's 25 lap feature event. Ronnie Ford, your leader. D.G. Wagner hanging on to second. Bob Savoy is third. Chuck Kennison is fourth. Stacy Jackson is fifth. Mike Clapperton is sixth. Darren Schuler seventh. Georgie Lewis slowing here on the home stretch. 19 laps down. And now Bob Savoy works underneath him. D.G. Wagner, caution flag out, caution flag out. We got Darren Schuler the wrong way in turn one. Green is out and we're racing. Ronnie Ford leads him on turn two and down the backstretch. Wagner hangs on a second with Bob Savoy, third, Chuck Kennison, fourth. Off turn four to complete lap number 25. Four times around. Five to go. Five laps to go for Ronnie Ford, D.G. Wagner, Bob Savoy. Wagner hanging on a second. Savoy right there for three. Kennison before Mike Clapperton on the high side. Clapperton moves around Stacy Jackson. Now he's working on Chuck Kennison. It's Ronnie Ford, D.G. Wagner, Bob Savoy, Chuck Kennison, Mike Clapperton, Stacy Jackson, and Wayne Van Horn. Off turn two and down the backstretch. Ronnie Ford on top. D.G. Wagner sitting right there in second. Caution, flag out. Wayne Van Horn high up in turn two, bringing out the Kinkley, Darren Schuler, Dave Rosa. Off turn four, the green is out, and we're racing. Four, leads him into turn two and down the backstretch. D.G. Wagner driving a race in his life right there in second place. Bob Savoy trying to find a way around as Ronnie Ford brings him down off turn four with the lead. It's Ron Ford, D.G. Wagner, and Bob Savoy, one, two, and three. Savoy now working underneath Wagner as they work off side by side. And Bob Savoy moves up into second, D.G. Wagner is third. They'll begin the signal this time, two laps to go. Two to go for Ronnie Ford, Bob Savoy, D.G. Wagner, Chuck Kennison, and the rest of the field as they race off turn two and down of accident. Two more times around. Ronnie Ford leads us out into turn three. Bob Savoy reeling them in as they come through three and four. Lots of fourth turn, white flag in the air. It's Ronnie.